the old people told me.
I didn't know how to pray like this way because no one taught me. And then I started saying, well, I want to learn the old way, not organized religion, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna sing this song for my brother, Slavko.
I'm gonna sing this song from my Dawinchi, my little brother.
Okay.
Slavko. And this is the eagle song that we sing when for any reason, but you can sing it if you're sick or just if you wanna be okay, you know, you wanna be well. So this is an Anuahubia. This is in my language. The Shoshone people, we sing this song in Sweatbox. About the eagle, and it's talking about Dugumbana. Dugumbana is the heavens, and the eagle, the guina, he's flying in the heavens, and he's carrying our prayers up to the Creator, you know, Nana Suogan Damiapa. So that's what that song's talking about. The eagle, the sacred bird of our people, that he carries our prayers to God, and that's how he helps us to be well. So I sing that for my brother to help him, you know. Give you some medicine, Randen Mugua, spirit, so my brother can be well. You can touch the drum if you want. Put it wherever you're sick. If you're sick, yeah, you can go anywhere.
My head.
Your head, your heart, your stomach, and then all the way down to your feet. Touch your feet. Or wherever your injuries were, you know. Yeah.
The most in right here.
In your head, yeah. So that will heal you. It will help you be well.
Hopefully.
It will. There's no doubt in my mind. There's no doubt.
I wanna go like this.
Yeah.
What was your name?
My name is Raymond.
Raymond. Nice to meet you, man.
I'm glad you came by, and we had this time to share with one another, because that's what life is.
Thanks
about.
A lot.
Sharing with each other and helping one another. Because you helped me too.
Yeah.
You know, it's not just about me, it's about us.
Yeah.
You know, yeah.
Sharing.
Yeah, sharing. The medicine man needs the patients too, but the patients need the medicine man. So this is always going on. Okay. So.
Happiness. Yeah. Thanks a lot, man.
So you take care, you have a safe trip to Mammoth, or if you're going to Mammoth or Bishop or whatever.
Thank you. Yeah.